That one there, Jack Kelly. His is not a pleasant story. He was first sentenced to my refuge for loitering and vagrancy. But his total disregard of authority has made him a frequent visitor. After his release, I caught him myself, red-handed, trafficking stolen food and clothing. He was last sentenced to 6 months, but the willful ruffian escaped.